secret ballot. Six, the Chitepo School of Ideology has to play a central role in leadership training at all levels of the party. Seven, the rules and regulations, that is intra-party elections, shall apply from such a date as may be determined by the Central Committee through the National Political Commissar. Of course, this shall be done through circulars to all provinces, guiding them as to how these elections, when time comes, should be conducted. Now, let me turn to something else which you might want to know, and these are new appointments. Victor Matemadanda has been appointed secretary for the commissariat, replacing retired Lieutenant General Dr. Engelbert Rugege, who remains a political bureau, that's a Politburo member, and will be redeployed in September to an assignment still to be announced. Two, Comrade Douglas Mahia becomes the Secretary for War Veterans and will be deputized by Comrade Headman Moyo. Three, Comrade Zenzo Ncube becomes Deputy Director for War Veterans Affairs. I must mention that Comrade Patrick Chinamasa, who, as you know, is the current Secretary for Finance in the Politburo, will, as this afternoon, be the chairman of the board of Air Zimbabwe. If your name has not been mentioned, it only means that you have not been appointed. But this is the position.